Upon their life, we can see right now they have been disconnected from whatever stronghold of
fire, fire.
The proof that there's no connection between light and darkness, because the power of the Holy Spirit is so raw and tangible in this arena to the life of the servant of God, prophet in my water for faith. Viewers all over the world, whatever your situation, whatever your problem, touch the screen of the television and receive that blessing, receive that breakthrough, receive the healing you have been looking for.
Hey, you are in a sick bed.
You
are in a sick bed. Touch that place that you're making you to be sick. That place that you are sick. That stone. That stone. It takes away sickness. You are healed. You cannot walk before. Rise up and walk. Check yourself. Rise up and walk. Rise up and walk. That stone. I touch you. Look at that. Rise up. Walk. Rise up. You are healed. Come out. Come out now.
That is the power of God in action, giving life to me as you touch the king of television. Remember, the power of the Holy Spirit is still available and tangible to set you free. Continue to pray along with the man of God.
Wherever you are,
alors, où que vous soyez,
any place that's paining you,
alors, là, vous avez mal,
touch that place.
Alors, touchez cet endroit,
touch that place. Touch that place. I stunned that demon.
Alors je
déclare. I stunned that demon.
Alors je brise ce
démon. I stunned that demon.
Je brise ce démon.
I stunned that demon.
Yes,
I stunned that demon.
Oh, yes.
Come out. Come out. Sickness. I stun you. Sickness. I stun you. Poverty. I stun you. Delay. I stun you. In the name of Jesus. Check yourselves.
Alors examinez-vous.
Any of your brother that are sick.
Alors tout.
Let them check them, check them, check them. And whosoever that watching me, you are in a sick bed. Let's not distance and pray. You are
here.
You are here. You are here. I'm seeing you there, inside there. Check your neck collar. Bring him out. Look at it.
Power! Look at miracle! Power! Say it!
It is done.
It is done.
It is done.
We are seeing right now on the screen of our television was suffering from neck collar, and according to what the wife explained, it all started last month. Something unexplainable, and because of this very problem, daddy, he was making use of this neck collar, the one we are seeing right now on the screen of our television. So as a result of that, he couldn't turn his neck left and right because he had excruciating pain. But as you were declaring, man of God, the mystery behind the number five, that grace of God was revealed upon his life. And that is how, man of God, he got rid of every pain that he had in the past. The pain disappeared and he received instantly his healing, and now he's completely free for the glory of God.
See what happened to him?
Last